cover. Check this. and seeing spacious things, melting and too paisley. I could like Athens things.
Sneaking out of second-story windows on the roof.
What are you doing sneaking out of second-story windows?
Slinking into dark.
What are you doing sneaking into dark?
Jesus candles. Steam roars.
What is that from your subconscious? Speak up. Pooka.
It's a speech of latent, unappreciated understanding. Slowly being scraped off the wood steps.
Slowly being scraped off the wood steps.
Bullet consciousness, an end. Clutching feathery anemone, freely frothing.
Feathery anemone, feathery anemone, feathery anemone, feathery anemone. Yes, I can see an enemy. Feathery anemone, a sea of anemone.
This is the story of a trans-dimensional gnome who has to transplant his civilization home into his own dimension. Into the own dimension. Because as our dimension expands, it causes his parallel universe to implode, and in his planet, on the time, the edge of civilization, the other parallel universe imploded into him. He may be stuck in our dimension as he comes in to through the transdimensional porthole connection, so he discovers that there is a space war raging between humans and the lizard race. He is captured.
Captured by the lizards, yeah.
And he is captured by the lizards and makes friends with the human prisoner. The human tells him about the war and vows to help the gnome people if they escape for years. They have made the human prisoners suffer on planet colony mining Xeon parallel universe asteroids belts they are stranded on. Yeah! Crested purple, growing infinite tree branches across the floor in the carpet, chaos of moss, of intertwining nature, the futuristic phosphorescent rats and other creatures Yeah. Which ducklings have blue and whitish wings at you. They are the evil witch duck babies from the metamorphosized. Shrunken jeweled stools vibes. Gotta find more life. We re-energize. Gotta re-energize. In the yellow pool of parts collecting. Spiritual vibes of cash in. You become peacefully passive while others develop different techniques. Rushing at first. Fluttering everything. Don't you sprinkle the eggplant curse on me when you die, man, you stupid wizard. In the path in front of you. Ketchup and mayonnaise, as in the on the side.
I stare into your infinite eyes, you seem to shine so sublime. And the funny flower cushions rendered on to a fairy princess overblowing my mind.
Like an arrow, time flies.
Yo, there's a grinding of the pellets going on around here. I can feel the sound sprinkle across my ear.